Maker begins to wonder, with the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil, or must it be destroyed entirely?
Emerged from the depths and permanently unlocked a new shortcut. Well, look at you. Okay, so I got a little spicy back there. You know, Tina had a little bit of a habanero thing going on, but we're gonna get the adventure back on track, okay? Fate Maker, you are nearing the former ocean's edge, but what was once sea level is now a towering cliff. You'll need to find a way up.
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness.
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I want to touch that.
The light! I'm alive! Oh, wait. All right, have forgiveness. But you freed me, adventurer. Thank you.
Oh, who are you?
I had a name long ago, but now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer, but when I refused to do that Dragon Lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Yeah, dick move. I'm actually headed to the Dragon Lord now. Gonna hit him a whole lot.
Great. We're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, half-life. This guy's just the only way up. but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my thing. See? Not a problem.
Neat trick.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now, we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
Whoa, what did you just do?
Hey, hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility is not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy-ass houses? It's not for the decor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's Cadigan, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie, there's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some leverage.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
Loganaria Cucurbita!
Turned away.
Uh-oh. The jawbone is blocked off by another barrier hex.
I can dispel this thing, but not while all this necromantic energy is around. Kill these jerks, will you?
There's a group of cowards to kill.
Thank you.
rubbish. Die twice.
All this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. Even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. And I refused. And now look at me.
I mean, yeah, okay. It sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Yeah!
Well, I blame you for trying.
Storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Am I to be born one? I'm not running away. I'm literally in the other direction.
Well, said orders in.
Head on. Sharp enough. Well struck.
Sacred sanctum and killed the dark gods with wealth, eh?
You know, I've heard a lot of talk about heroes, and to be fair, most of it's coming from other necromancers. But I'm starting to see why you guys have the reputation you do.
You're looking for trouble, you found it.
there's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
Relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for Newbie's benefit. Atina does her own close captions.
That's gotta be the one. Check it out.
ain't getting this magic.
Are we sure about this one?
Oh yeah, that thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of use out of it.
Screw off!
Okay, now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there. Further out than I left it. Must have broken off with some of the other floating platforms. Now, the soul energy needs a body as a conduit. So, you'll have to do it yourself. Place the relic, we can begin.
With this much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu Barata Pesto!
Ragu Barata Pesto!
Ragu Barata Pesto!
Ragu Barata Pesto!
Above an obvious boss arena.
The spoils of war.
Taking control.
A beautiful body indeed. And full of power!
Vengeance on my mind. trash first. Level up a bit.
Fine, take it. Whatever. Guy's nose is always stuffy anyway. Can hardly breathe. Sucks.
Okay, he's out of there. Quit the violence. That's premium merchandise.
Really bad because damn, you fight hard.
I pulled a few punches. Now, you said you'd help us out.
Of course, I'll honor my side of the deal. Here, follow me. I can give you the ability to dispel the Dragon Lord's barrier hexes, but there is a cost. A cost to your soul. I swore off the use of necromancy for evil, so I want your permission before doing this.
Oh, yeah. Our souls.
Yeah, do it.
So be it. You're 1/8 undead. Enough to legally claim it on your taxes.
Oh no, my saxophone dreams.
Here, your powers won't be as potent as mine, so you'll need to use a dispel rune. Like this one over here. Give it a shot. That way will take you across the desert. You'll find the Dragon Lord's Fearmen in the center of a dead city known as Asugol. Thank you for returning my body to me, hero. I haven't finished business here, so I can only wish you good luck on your quest. You're gonna need it.
The parched wastes stretch out before you. You can feel the land itself thirsting beneath your boots. Tread carefully, Fate Maker.
Oh, and I've got one more thing if you're up for it.